Well, I just had a session with the principal. I'm going to have a session with the SGB tomorrow evening, just to clear the grey areas and the misunderstanding. I'm one person that believes that there was no need for us to confront each other in front of judges, that these matters can be resolved as speedily as possible. They've shared with me what they need immediately, that is your textbooks, additional teachers and other things, and I've assured and I've already instructed the district to respond positively to their demands, which simply means that we'll have a fully fledged extra class to take into consideration the growth. So from the 40,000 odd numbers of parents that are on the waiting list, at least almost 50 of them can be assured they will be offloaded to this school as we continue to offload across the province. So we will have an extra class starting today, and then we'll deal with all other challenges when I meet with the SGB tomorrow evening.